Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are good. Shall we start, my dears? Myself, Dhanya, and I am your computer teacher. Hope you know what is a computer. We can start, okay?
Some of our computer images like this. See the monitor, CPU, speakers, keyboard and mouse connected to this. This is DVD CD drive. Here is hard disk which is installed inside the CPU. It is a secondary storage device. One more storage device, pen drive. This is printer, output device. You can take printouts. This is modem. It is used for internet connection.
Headphone with the mic. We can hear and speak without disturbing others. We can record voice. We can communicate while on a call. Webcam. We can use web camera for a video call.
Let us know internal part of CPU. It is motherboard. You can read the inside components connected to motherboard. Microprocessor, control unit, ALU, arithmetic and logical unit, RAM, random access memory, ROM, read only memory. RAM and ROM are primary memory. When you switch off the computer, it deletes stored data.
Switched mode power supply, SMPS. This is required in a computer to supply current to motherboard. CPU fan. This is used to cool the computer and microprocessor.
These components are connected inside the motherboard.
Thank you, children. Watch the class. We can meet in the next class. Bye.